Another crystal for the pawn. carry some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find... ...your way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest. Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you. My love, she waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah, Mom stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
They never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
I don't understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Yeah.
Where'd she go?
She will be back.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Alka!
Down. Four down.
Brother.
One less Sather camp to worry about.
What's it say, brother?
The Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
Autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself and with more style, but thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. I'm surprised, brother. You'd think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one.
Go! again.
No. A different one.
Either way, he's angry. Going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out!
Brother! Get up! Brother!
That dragon around. Watch out!
Left side, brother!
We gotta break the pillar! Down or it'll be back.
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley a new home after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
What a fair. Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? The truth is waiting for us, brother.
Alka!
There we are. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
It's charging!
Of course. A bloody thing!
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.